lighting is really weird with the sun here, so don't mind that. But today, Kayla and I are going to see Tori Kelly, and we're also meeting her. I am driving right now to go pick her up. But I have the camera put down, so I'm not that
16th Street
distracted. I'm going to get Kayla from school, and we are going to Cousins, I think, to get food while we wait outside, because right now it's 3:30. I was supposed to be at her school 3 minutes ago. And we're gonna go to Cousins and get food, and then we're gonna hang out until VIP check-in, which is like 4:45, I think. So yeah, update soon. Say hello.
Hello.
Where are we going?
I'm not sure.
What are we doing today?
Tori Kelly.
Woo. Hi.
So we are currently in line to meet Tori Kelly. We haven't gone in yet. Got that VIP laminate. They said she can sign stuff, so we're gonna have her try and sign stuff. But yeah, we will update after we meet her. We'll probably be crying, maybe not. I don't know. We'll see what happens.
I'm scared.
Okay, goodbye.
Amazing, and she was so nice, and she signed our laminate things. Oh, that's the other side. She signed it.
I got her director person to sign mine too.
Her tour manager.
That person.
She was so nice. Like, she was so beautiful in person. She made me look like trash in my picture. I swear to God.
She seems like an angel.
Literally, like, her opener gave me the biggest headache of life, and then while she was singing, she cured my headache, and then when we left, it came back. But, definitely worth seeing her. Her show is amazing. What you pay for is what you get. Like, she sounds exactly the same on her album as she does live.
It's not changed at all.
It's wonderful. So, yeah. Maybe we'll film more talking about like our meet and greet experience with her, but it's late and we're tired and we're cold and we want to go to bed. So that's all. Goodbye.